Hi there, today I'm just going to harvest a little potato experiment I had. I had a different setup. I took some small bucket, just about 14 liter bucket. Two of them I put single potato seed. One of them are compost, the other one has the same compost with about 15% sand. And in the third one, I had just compost with two potato seed. They've been about 95 days. All together, all be planted at the same time, all come from the same baby potatoes, the same bag. So let's just crop and see what we get.
So here we have our three pots. Small pots. And the 14 liter buckets. Not filled to the top. About 10 liter for each, a bit more for the last one. One potato in this one, one in this one. In this one. These two are from the same compost, except this one, if you can see in there, got a mix of sand. So the idea was just to do a little experiment and see what we get from that. There we are, that's our crop, nice and cleaned up. That's our first container, the one with a mix of compost and sand. That ended up yielding 177 grams. The second one is just compost only, 173 grams. Third one, which had two potato seed, only yield 151 grams. The first two were already dying when this one was just at the flowering stage. So I think this one will have definitely yield more, considering the number of potatoes here, if giving more time, but the idea was to try for a given period and make a comparison. I will probably not grow potatoes like that again because, you know, it's not a very efficient way, but it was interesting. And the difference between sand and no sand doesn't make much of a difference in this case. Anyway, that's it, folks. Bye.